graph the equation. Problem number 11, y equals negative 3. As you notice, this equation looks a little bit weird as it is not in the form y equals mx plus b, and therefore we do not have an x value in this equation. This is a special case equation, either a vertical or a horizontal line, and we will figure that out. On the y-axis, this is the y and this is the x-axis, at negative 3, which is right here, there is no x value, so this means the line never crosses the x-axis, which is right here. Therefore, this line must be horizontal. Another way of figuring out how to graph this equation is by making a table and picking two x and y values. Because y equals negative 3, our y value is already given for those two points. It must be negative 3, and our x value should be on this x-axis, so anything between negative 10 and 10. Let's pick 0 and 8. So graphing our first point, 0, negative 3 would be right here, which we already have, and 8, negative 3 is right here. As you notice, this is the exact same line. So there are two different ways. Some of you might get the first one, and some of you might need a little bit more help by coming up with a table of values.